This is the voice of the Black Army faction. Sometime today, we blew up the racist establishment within the Metropolitan Police, known as the Black Power Desk. The pigs in this country are our enemies. They have murdered, and they have tortured, and now they have paid for their crimes. The filth tries to look invulnerable, but we keep finding their weaknesses. Every time they think they've stopped us, we come back a little stronger and a lot smarter.
For now, we will melt away. We will wait.
And when we are ready, at the moment of our choosing,
we will strike again. This isn't how it ends. This is how it begins.